For decades, cotton production was a driving force for economic development in Nigeria. The neglect of agricultural sector due to oil boom had a direct impact on the cotton subsector. This led to poor management and reduced production of both lanes and seeds. This, however, is about to change as government has officially launched the commercialization of the new variety of hybrid cotton that will kickstart a new cotton revolution in Nigeria.
Of these two improved varieties of BT cotton, they cannot wait for the next planting season to have access to these seeds.
Nigeria is now ready to fully commercialize in 2020.
The revolution has started, and sincerely, the both NABDA, CBN, MIHOCA have done a great job, because with the current production, in 3-2 years time, you will not have shortage of cotton in Nigeria.
These farmers believe that the Nigerian government is giving priority to reviving the once flourishing cotton and textile industry with an effort to revive the entire value chain, focusing on value addition.
Yeah, you know, Nigeria is a blessed country. We have ecological zones that cotton does very well. So I think the government should encourage all stakeholders to help farmers increase their cotton production through various means of support, through a value chain approach, through linkages to markets.
So this diversification of the president is working, and farmers now will start smiling to the banks. And this is what is required. So it brings back what was done before to fruition, so that present farmers will enjoy and go to the market and sell their crops and also get the benefits.
Behind me here is a cotton farm. It's an experiment of what is expected to happen in the cotton revolution in Nigeria. It reflects the national need and government's efforts to revive the cotton industry in Nigeria. The confidence is that farmers are happy, industry experts are happy, traders are happy. The expectations are high that very soon Nigeria will go back to its pride crop, the cotton. Ngozi Onyejiakụ, AIT News, Abuja.